Subject Sigma is approaching Minerva's den. He must not reach the Thinker. Detonate the tunnel!
Hello, Mr. Sigma? Can you hear me? The name's Porter. Charles Milton Porter. Doc Tenenbaum tells me you're here to help us get the Thinker out of Rapture. It's not going to be easy, but nothing worth doing ever is. You should be able to get inside through an airlock. Minerva's den has been cut off from the rest of Rapture for some time, but not cut off from splicing. Don't let your guard down. The den's gone dark, but if you can reset the local power relay, I'll be able to get the juice flowing from here.
Mr. Porter, let me be the first to congratulate you on the founding of Rapture Central Computing. The great chain only grows stronger with each pair of hands laid upon it. I trust that you and I will choose to pull Rapture in the same direction.
Hello there. Welcome to Minerva's Den, the home of Rapture's high technology.
What steps into Minerva's Den? Porter's newest toy? He wants the Thinker for himself. But you see, old friend, the machine has chosen me.
Founded Rapture Central Computing together, but the greedy bastard pushed me out years ago. The splicers, the security. He pulls the strings in Minerva's den now.
Look at you, Sigma. You think that Porter is your ally, but the Thinker knows better. The Thinker knows.
What would Rapture be like without automation? From self-opening doors to dramatic deliveries, Rapture's central computing keeps life running smoothly.
The power is rerouted. That should tip things in our favor. Head up to my office in the executive wing. I've got something you'll need. Hurry now.
What's the secret of Rapture Central Computing's success? The most advanced computing device in the world, the Thinker.
System. Divert bots, turrets, and cameras to attack where you choose. Send friendly bots on errands.
The Thinker's perfect equation has predicted your every move, Sigma. It knew you would be here. It knows where you will be next. And it knows that you will fail.
Wall's become obsessed with perfecting his predictive equation. The Thinker can do plenty, but tell the future? No. The splicing drove him mad. Wall can rot here in Rapture for all I care. We'll make a copy of the Thinker and return it to the land of the living.
Von Veyr or Nodder.
Submit to my will!
Oh. did you know that the Thinker processes the equivalent of 12,000 encyclopedias every day? The Thinker works hard for Rapture.
Sorry, come loose.
Wrong. All wrong. Where?
Door on the fritz again? Somebody around here must have had one of those maintenance tools. I'd check the machine room here in the executive wing. Back up to my office.
Minerva's den is mine. You think you can hack your way to the Thinker? You're welcome to try.
Rapture depends on the Thinker every day. Dispatching trains, connecting your phone calls, and keeping the air fresh. The Thinker, the most helpful machine in Rapture.
Splicers haven't gotten into my office thanks to the Thinker's security. I'm giving you top-level access now. All right? Beginning scan. Sorry I can't be there to meet you in person. You've seen the state of the den these days. It's the Thinker that's important now, though. I need you to get to the computer core and print a hard copy of the Thinker's machine code. Core accesses and operations. There's an ops access punch card hidden in the compartment under my desk there. Grab the card and head for ops.
time is done, friend. And now you collude with this traitor to steal the Thinker away from me? Sigma must be removed from the equation.
Thinker. Deploy office defenses. Wall. He was a brilliant engineer. We saw eye to eye once, long ago. But the splicing made him paranoid, delusional. He'd murder us both to keep the Thinker here.
That first year in London working for Turing, I didn't see Pearl much. Spent all day and night in a government compound, building a computer to crack the Enigma machine. Pearl got pretty fed up with me. I didn't pay her heed. And then one night, I'm out in that complex, and the Blitz starts falling.
Those vacuum bots sucked up all sorts of things before they went on the fritz. Crack one open, and you might find something you can use.
That first year in London working for Turing, I didn't see Pearl much. Spent all day and night in a government compound, building a computer to crack the Enigma machine. Pearl got pretty fed up with me. I didn't pay her heed. And then one night, I'm out in that complex, and the Blitz starts falling. Next morning, I came home to find nothing but ashes where I last saw her. Nothing but ashes.
The Rapture Central Computing Mainframe performs over 1 million...
The Lancer is the most technically advanced Big Daddy that Rapture ever produced. Now it stands between you and the Little Sisters. And if there's anywhere that you'll need Atom to get by, it's Minerva's Den.
Subject Sigma rises above the pack, A futile gesture before the all-knowing Thinker. Twist your body with Adam. The Thinker's perfect equation accounts for all possibilities.
Rodin's masterpiece of sculpture that shares its name. Come visit the Thinker today in Minerva's Den.
I can't see you anymore! Stop wasting my time! Come on!
All all you fucking.
Maglock door is still active. It's regulated by the resistors plugged into that relay. If you can find a way to yank them out, magnets fail, doors open. There's a plasmid that could do the job. They called it gravity well. According to the Thinker's records, the Airtight Archives warehouse supervisor had a shot of gravity well on hand. Getting into the Archives warehouse? That'll be the fun part.
Sunshine means angels. It's just a little pimp, sturdy angel.
Sometimes the roses spill all
over there.
hypnotize your foes. Laugh as they fight each other.
To the archives is shorted out. I'd check the McClendon Robotics Workshops for a shot of Electrobolt.
Over there!
Another malfunctioning door control? Your hack tool should get you into McClendon Robotics.
Offers the most secure choice that you can make. Remember, that's airtight archives. Located in the...
Make your monkeys touch the keys.
Get out, you.
At least this will come as a surprise to you.
Cameras are...
What?
Over there! Fucking moving!
Death opened up a kind of hole in my mind. But eventually I got around to reflecting on Alan and his intelligence test for machines. I remember grinning about the idea that I could beat it. Design a machine capable of replicating Turing himself. And wouldn't that show the old man? But then suddenly I realized I wasn't really thinking about replicating Alan at all. I was thinking about Pearl. The Thinker's independent reasoning processor has been running for several months now. Standardized intelligence test scores continue to rise, beginning daily voice synthesis test. Good morning, Thinker. How are you?
Acceptable. Request to continue most recent conversation topic, Pearl Porter.
Oh, my late wife. Yes, I'd love to tell you all about her. I have a number of old audio recordings we made together that you could listen to. If you'd like.
Acceptable. Begin input of data regarding Pearl Porter.
You took the words right out of my mouth, friend.
Stun your enemies with 1,000 volts. Shock in water for an extra charge.
robotic little sisters. Robotic little sisters. Sure, Mr. Ryan, we'll take that contract. Sure, yeah, we'll front all the R&D costs, no problem. And when the big daddies ignore the little robot girls and all your fancy field tests, hell, what are we gonna do with all the full production run of these useless things?
I just remember Mommy. Where's that? Adam and
your grand purpose is foretold by a machine. The numbers know already what will happen. As I tell you this, will it affect the outcome? Yeah, I am not so much holding my breath.
Daddy, over there.
A thing like that, losing the only person you care about for somebody else's war, it makes you take stock. I started seeing eye to eye with Mr. Ryan around that time. And so, I brought my know-how down to Rapture. I built the Thinker for him, and now it's all I've got. I wonder sometimes, what if I'd come around to Ryan's way of thinking just a little sooner?
Who is that?
Taking me home too?
Rapture Central Computing is the best choice for your company's computing needs. Why, the thinker even does some thinking for Ryan Industries.
What? venom is a predatory substance. After exposure, a constant supply is required to maintain its effects. Otherwise, the user deteriorates into madness. My plasmid, which releases the little ones from their servitude, is promising, but limited. It only works on the children with the slugs in their bellies. On an adult, Splicer or Big Daddy, you'll see rejection effect. Undesirable. But if the deterioration of mind and body were reversible, if Adam's sickness could be cured, then its predatory nature would be no more.
One good zap from that electrobolt plasmid should get you into the archives.
Dear Dr. Lam, I received the invitation to your little social club today. In return, I'd like to make you a wager. I wager you need Rapture Central Computing just a little bit more than I need your half-baked metaphysical mumbo-jumbo. Ideal in science, not whatever it is you're up to. You keep out of Minerva's den, and I'll keep this city's automation from grinding to a complete and sudden halt. Sound fair?
Has taken note of your new toy. A firecracker before the eyes of God.
How disappointed, Mr.
Sure, you hear it in Rapture. One of the business types asked me, why don't you splice white? Get ahead. Well, that's some idiocy. I told him, first of all, I am ahead. Second, in Rapture, it's your work that's supposed to matter, not your skin. Too bad for some folks who can't splice in common sense.
Thing, computer program.
Continuing input of audio data into the Thinker's database. Subject, Pearl Porter.
Closer now into the recorder.
I don't know what to say,
This is Mrs. Pearl Porter speaking.
That's the way.
And I'm recording this message with my brilliant husband, whom I love very much. And, I am so looking forward to seeing London.
That wasn't so hard, now was it? Won't you be glad that we have these to listen to when we're old and gray?
Pencil necks ain't conducting themselves in a way that'll make it go easy for them. Mr. Ryan needs to keep an eye on what certain subversives got circulating in the archives. That's just the way it is. These pinkos think the bandits are just gonna play nice? Send their plans to the Central Council with a bow on top? When it comes to Mr. Ryan, you're either with him or you ain't. Get used to it.
Try to resist the pull of Gravity Well.
The Thinker knows what you're going to do with that. and it isn't happy. The machine's prediction accounts for your every act until you reach the Thinker's core. The equation simply ends. I will not let such an error come to pass.
Done testing a new approach to the splicing sickness problem. Adam remembers, you see. The method uses the Adam's own recall of past cell configurations to revert each of the patient's genetic changes. With one final dose, we return the patient to his former self. It is only theory, The number of potential bonding sites for even a single test is innumerable, ones I cannot calculate alone. But I have heard of an adding machine at the heart of this city, beyond the capability of any device the world has known. Perhaps, if I could harness its power.
Why?
Thugs came into the archives today and started calling up codes from all over Rapture. People's private possessions, just rifling through them. Said they were Ryan security, that they were doing maintenance on the pneumatic system. Maintenance? Huh. Is it the point of the archives to keep your things safe from prying eyes?
Yeah!
enemies longer. Charge up to generate chain lightning.
Up and over, friend. Once you toss that gravity well over the divider, the suction will do the rest. Bingo, that's the way. We're one step closer to getting the Thinker's blueprint out of Rapture. Head down the lift to operations.
To my attention that a certain prominent bronze figure has been installed in Minerva's den. An original cast from the mold, no less. Such indulgence leaves a trail. If that costly little souvenir brings the looter sniffing to my door, and I am forced to gun them down, it will be at your feet that I lay the blame.
Your possessions define you. Don't they deserve to be protected? Airtight Archives offers the most secure choice that you can make. Remember, that's Airtight Archives, located in Minerva's Den.
Thank you.